This is Deep South from Savannah, Georgia. Today, they'll face Carrie Peacock from Flint, Michigan. And Lois Scott from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, who also won this week. They're all here to play for our weekly championship and a shot at that major recording contract on You Can Be a Star. And now, here's the host of You Can Be a Star, Jim.
$1,320. Let's see what our next contestant can do. From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, here is Lois Scott.
Selfish. Call me selfish. 'Cause I'm thinking just of me. I don't care if I'm selfish. 'Cause you're everything I need. And if I'm selfish, you can call me selfish. I won't deny it, you know it's true. I don't care if I'm selfish. When it comes to loving you, there are people wanting this, and there's people wanting that. Everybody's chasing who and everyone else. But now that I found, you know I found just what I want. Well, can't deny it isn't true. I don't care if I'm selfish. When it comes, baby, when it comes down to loving you,
child. Lois, that's nice. Then they like it, too. I bet you do.
I love the blues.
I'll tell you what, you might be able to leave your beauty consulting job and come down here, find you a bus, buy a bus, hire a band, and all them other things. Let's see what John says. John?
Well,
Don't come tomorrow, huh?
I'm still thinking about the song. I hadn't heard that before. I thought it really fits your personality, and you pick something that fits you well, and that's very difficult to do, and you delivered it well. And I give her 460.
All right. Very good. Thank you, John. Sandy, what do you think?
I agree. You just gave an extremely powerful performance. Very emotive, very projective. You really sold it. You were really good. I give you 465.
Thank you so much. Paul, what do you think?
I was just entertained. I forgot I was a judge. I was just watching everything, you know. It was great. But I gave you 470. It was great.
All right. For a total of 1,395. You are in second place only by 15 points. Well, we know that we have still got our audience judges down here. We'll tabulate those in just a little while. We'll be back with the winner right after you watch these words. Don't you dare run off. Scott DeSalvo right now is in the lead with 1,410 points. Lois Scott has 1,395. Our other two contestants are tied. Deep South and Kerry Peacock each have 1,320 points. That's the way our celebrities have seen it. Let's say a great big thanks to our celebrities for being here all of this week. Ladies and gentlemen, Paul Randall, Sandy Neese, John McCurd, you've done a great job. We sincerely appreciate it. Thank you very much. Come and see us again sometime. And if you are ready, sir, here we go.
Ready.
Scott DeSalvo had 1,410 points from our celebrities.
And from the audience judges, Scott received 1,230 points for a total of 2,640.
Deep South had 1,320 points from our celebrities.
And from the audience judges, Deep South received 1,250 points for a total of 2,570.
Kerry Peacock had 1,320 points from our celebrities.
And from the audience judges, Kerry received 1,400 points for a total of 2,720.
Lois Scott had 1,395 points from our celebrities.
And from the audience judges, Lois received 1,275 points for a total of 2,670. And our winner, Kerry Peacock.
For watching You Could Be a Star, join us next week for more.